while.
I wasn't ready.
Tough shit.
Just getting started, bitch.
You want a book to read? Or a step stool? Because I tell you right now, you ain't stepping on the Goblet of Fire. Don't be fucking with Harry Potter.
You were a lesbian.
At the time.
What the fuck? Friend of yours?
It's my mom.
Chocolate and vanilla swirl.
I have a prison life.
What? Yeah, you got some nice titties.
You got them TV titties.
Now I got my own game.
A handicap people?
I threw my pie through them.
How many of y'all is it? Y'all just rolling up those feet?
How soon is now? It's like an 80s anthem. Bitch, you were born in 92.
What happened to your glasses?
Smashed in the name of Jesus.
Let's talk about healthcare, Mackenzie.
Oh, Amanda, I'd rather not. It's not polite.
Not every Hispanic person wants the same thing.
Well, sure they do. They don't want to come to America.
Jeez, your entire worldview is based on West Side Story, isn't it?
No touching. No touching.
Chang, you're up.
Okay, Mr.
Okay. There used to be a sign that said, caution! Wet floor! And we told people what was going on.
They call me tasty, cause my pussy be delicious. Look at that full is nutritious, like a glutton is ambitious. You wanna mess with all that? Bitch, please, using that. You go sweat, best be running.
Not lesbians. It's 11.
Oh, shit. Vanilla and vanilla. Swirl, swirl. What?
Chapman, you blanked. Voss went.
Amanda, let me ask you. What do you think about my bangs these days? I mean, do you like them straight down, or should I be doing more of a sweep to the side? Sweep to the side.
I have been stronger. Felt up. Teased. Stalked. Threatened. And called Taylor Swift.
Chapman is stone cold lesbian. And she put you through your paces.
Why am I the stone cold lesbian?
Lesbian, honey. Hey,
baby, I'm tired of talking. Grab your coat and let's start.
Okay.
Come on, come on.
Dear Jesus. That's oddly familiar for somebody that doesn't give him the time of day. Dear Mr. Christ.
I wrote a poem right here.
You know, that's fine.
Before I met you, the sun was like a yellow grape. But now, it looked like fire in the sky. Why? Because you light a fire inside.
This ain't your fucking help, bitch. But you will eat my shit.
Bitches gots to learn.